Back in 49, I went to work on a Detroit assembly line. I spent the first year putting wheels on Cadillacs. Every time I watch that baby roll by, I hang my head and cry, cause I always wanted me one that was long and black. Now one day I devised myself a plan that'd be the envy of most every man. I take one out in a lunchbox in my hand. I'd get it one piece at a time, and wouldn't cost me a dime. You know it's me when I come through your town. I'm gonna ride around each side, I'm gonna drive everybody wild. Big lunchbox and the help of my friend. I left that day with a lunchbox full of beer. Now I've never considered myself a thief, but GM wouldn't miss one little piece, especially if I string it out over several years. Well, the first day I got me a fuel pump, and then I got me an engine and a truck. Then I took out a transmission with all chrome. Little things I got in my big lunch box, like nuts and bolts and all four shots. But the big things I took out in my buddy's mobile home. And up to now, things were going all right. Then we tried to put it together one night, and that's when I found out something was definitely wrong. You see, the engine was a 63, and the transmission turned out to be a 73. When we try to put it together, all the holes are gone. So we drill them out and make them fit, and with the help of an adapter kit, I had that engine running just like a song. The headlights were another sight. I had one on the left and two on the right. When we turned on the switch, all three of them came on. Looked kind of funny too. We put it together when we got through. What I noticed, we only had one tail fin. Well, about then my wife came out, and I could see in her eyes that she had her doubts. But she opened up the door and said, honey, take me for a spin. Went downtown to get the tag, and as we headed down the main drag, I could hear people laughing for blocks around. Yeah, but up at the courthouse, they didn't laugh, but to time it up, took the whole staff, and when we got through, the white titles paid 60 pounds. I got it one piece at a time, and it didn't cost me a dime. You know it's me when I come to your town. Gonna ride around inside. Billy Cadillac, come on. How much this machine cost? Well, you might say you went up to the factory and picked it up. It was cheaper that way.
Yeah, what year is it?
You know, I'm glad you asked me that. Well, it's a 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59 automobile. It's a 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70 automobile. Guess what, man? I got it one piece of time, and it cost me a dime.